Jackson Station. This is WLWT News 5 at 5.
It's devastating. It's really hard to process right now. You just want to wake up from a bad dream, is what it feels like.
A local Marine killed during an ambush in Afghanistan. Tonight, his family is sharing pictures and stories of their hero.
News the family of that tri-state patriot hoped never to hear. Evening, everybody. I'm Jack Atherton.
And good evening to you. I'm Cherie Puello with her son, just 25 years old. John Bishop was killed in combat. News says John London sat down with the Versailles, Indiana family to learn more about the Marine and the man behind the uniform. John?
Yeah, and Cherie, we're told he had a bad feeling about it this time. This was John Bishop's third tour of duty overseas, twice in Iraq. He was sent to Afghanistan just this past July, and according to a family member, he harbored reservations about it. 25-year-old John Bishop became a Marine to serve his country and follow in the footsteps of his older brother Tyson. The news that he was one of two Marines killed in a convoy ambush has shaken the Bishop family to its very core.
You know, him as a little boy, and, you know, from there to there, just the long way that he came from being a little boy to a man. And this is the most recent of him and his wife. This is when they were home in July.
His wife, Crystal, is also a Marine. That's where they met. The pictures are suddenly more precious than ever, the fun-loving ones of a young fellow at play and at ease.
He always had you laughing. He's quite a clown.
His serious side was evident this summer. With two tours in Iraq behind him, his half-brother Mike said he was not eager to go to Afghanistan.
Pretty, you know, worried whenever he left here. But I told him, I said, just keep your head up and be careful. And so his luck ran out yesterday morning. But
shortly after that, two Marines arrived at the home of his mother, Sarah Thomas, to break the news. A scene in sharp contrast to the happier occasion of his surprise arrival home during the holidays. John Bishop leaves a four-year-old son with a baby on the way in late October, a child who, in another sense, will also become a casualty of war. And about an hour ago here in Versailles, the flags that you see here were lowered to half-staff in his honor. Bishop's mother and his brother Tyson are meeting the body at Dover Air Base. No funeral arrangements made yet. The funeral will probably be sometime next week, and no details as yet from the Department of Defense about the ambush. Live in Ripley County, Indiana, John London, News 5.